22 string, Indian, Hawaiian, slide guitar. And I have the traditional lap steel guitar. So the lap steel means a little Hawaiian lullaby kind of songs. And on this one I'm going to play raga, Indian raga. The story is that Tau Moe from Hawaii went to all over the world on a tour. It was very popular. He had dancers and he had lap steel and other instruments. And he was popular in India. He was still British royalty then. And they just loved, in the court, they loved the horn sound. So on one of his trips, he got stuck in India because the bombing of Pearl Harbor happened. And so he got stuck there for a while. And even though they had seen these instruments, this was the first time that he was in Calcutta, which is a hub of music makers. They make beautiful instruments there. They still do to this day. There's just shop after shop where they make handmade Indian instruments. And they started to see his Hawaiian, and they started to make their own versions of it. Now there's also a Vitutra Veena, which uses a big gourd. It's sort of like predates sitar by many, many, many centuries. And they would use gourds. So the idea of having something a little more portable that would still have a big sound was appealing. And they started to make their own. And so this came after many years, they started to weave in the sort of the extra strings on it, and the chikari strings that make that Indian sound. But it is actually a Hawaiian. So I'm going to play that. And then I'm going to switch over to a song that I wrote called Kauai Road Trip, All 35 Miles. Thank you.
Laurie Collier.